a tree's trunk, maimed in a factory, turned into an item to fill a space. Inanimate quadruped howls. Silently, its amputation the woods distant memories of verticality and rootedness, stillness, whispering, witness accounts, longitude, depth, instead, here, a thicket. Wind exhaled by a monster suspended on the wall to cool sizzling egos. These creatures are odd. Observing surreptitiously. This grim scene at times taking the weight of an overweight non-tree on his lap. Left with a coat round his shoulders or loaded with piles of bags. Enslavement. On an autumn evening, they reckoned he's too clapped out to be aesthetic or functional. Put him out. It's been 5 weeks. The sky weeps. He sips. Tears. Severed from his once secluded green home. Chair in the garden.